It's not even Halloween. We're already hearing about Christmas.
That's because in La Vista, they are preparing to cut down a tree that is nearly as old as the city itself.
That's right, Erin Murray. She is at City Hall tonight. And Erin, the word is that the tree coming down now in less than an hour. How's everything looking?
That is correct. It's not this big beautiful tree here behind me. That's the new one. It's been here for 10 years now, but it is kind of the massive Charlie Brown looking tree here, 55-foot Colorado blue spruce. It's been a landmark, as you said. Everybody's guessing here right now, but for probably near 40 years in the city of La Vista, and as you said, going to be chopped down promptly at 5:30. The reason it must come down, well, take a look right here. The tree was vandalized in 2008, suffering serious injury. There was a point we all thought maybe it would come back, but the past several years now, it has slowly been dying from the top down. And in a few minutes, the mayor is going to say a few words right at 5:30, and then these workers behind me are going to start taking it down. But they're not going to take it all down. They're only going to take a portion down, and they're going to leave about 8 feet, and that is going to be for this right here behind me. They're going to leave enough so an artist can come in and make a sculpture of that 8-foot stump to kind of turn it into a replica of what the tree once looked like. And again, this will kind of be what it looked like. Now, we are going to stream the tree being chopped down on WOWT.com. Again, that starts at 5:30, so log in there, take a look. Reporting here live with producer Roger Hamer, Erin Murray, WOWT. 6 News.
This story has had a lot of interest since we first reported it. I know it's a tradition for so many families there.
Out with the old, in with the new, but still remembering what was there at one point. So good to see.